Good evening, fellow Democrats and fellow Americans. I come from Boston. We launched a revolution. We first sent John Kennedy to Congress. There were millions of students have come to study, including a great American name, Martin Luther King, Jr. So it's an honor to be here tonight